having a demonstration against top-up fees here in Southampton because the government is planning to review the cap. Currently the cap's set at £3,000 per year, and you know, figures have been quoted that university bosses and vice-chancellors are pushing for fees of £6,000 a year or higher. So obviously a lot of students are really concerned about this issue, which is why everyone's gathered today in protest. We've had students come down from Southampton Solent University. We have people who've come down from Oxford University and Brighton. Union officer from Brighton University is here as well. And we've had speakers from the James from the Youth Parliament, and they're doing a national campaign against this. We've also had a speaker from the Lecturers Union, the Universities and Colleges Union. So I think we've had a lot of different perspectives today, and it's been really successful.
Today we have maybe 50 to 100 people. In the future we want much, much more, double, triple the amount of figures. Because only then will students actually make a difference, because only then will politicians pay any attention to what we say.
I know a lot of people who aren't going to university because they can't afford it. That's going to increase. And it's effectively class segregation of the education system, and I just think it's really, really wrong, really. Education must be free.